space that they're using, it was slated to have like all of us in there, so like 500 plus people in there and multiple training rooms, all that happened. But since COVID, we're revisiting the plan, so it's going to be way fewer agents on the floor because we don't want people too close together. Only two classes running on site, so there's still be classes running off site. So just looking at how can we do it socially distant and safe. So right now it's just empty.
Okay.
The only people there are IT and HR.